How's it going? This is LeKittenPlays. And today we are going to be playing Batman Arkham Knight. I bought this when it came out and I'm really excited to play this. And I hope you guys are excited to see this. I'm really curious of how this story is going to start. So let's start playing and I hope you guys like this video. If you do, leave a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I hope you guys enjoy.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool?
Okay.
You never
oh, he's being cremated.
Use your mentality.
He's not dead.
Wake up to reality.
This is making me uncomfortable.
Just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
Oh! I guess I can control that. Let's burn him! Yeah, baby, sizzle.
This is how it happened.
I like that.
This
I like how you could just
is how the Batman
like
died.
Happy Halloween.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard.
Yeah,
myself.
I did that.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Halloween party! Happy Halloween! Are we playing a cup? Hey baby, what's up? Give me a little cup of coffee, huh?
Thanks.
Yeah,
no problem.
Thanks, girl.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Okay.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
So what are we gonna do?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Smoking?
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yeah, with my fists of power. Who's the fool that's smoking? Smoking in the corner? And you smoking? Hello? You're smoking?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What? Oh my gosh! What the heck is going on? Get the car! going on? What? Quietly enjoying their meals, suddenly became embroiled. I died. I just wanted my waffles and my bacon.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Dang. Chaos.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not
no
so
one.
Many.
They're all gone. All right.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Crazy. Super frisky people out.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
It's us! Hey, big pimpin'. I wonder if he gets, like, wedgies from wearing that. Now let our story begin! Hiya! Yeah, man, you called me?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, baby. Long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Yes?
Every damn time.
Eh-heh. We're so sneaky. It's gonna mess with this.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So we're going to be stopping right here. I wanted to show you guys the intro, but we will be continuing this soon. So make sure to check out LeKittenPlays for Batman. And make sure to subscribe and like this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!